Moving on, the One District, One Factory program has been given a shot in the arm with a $150 million assistance from the AFRIEXIM Bank. The agreement covering the $150 million facility will be channeled through the EXIM Bank of Ghana to help in establishing factories across the country. This was disclosed by the Chief Executive Officer of EXIM Bank Ghana in Busan, South Korea, during the just-ended African Development Bank annual meeting. Edward Nyakun reports.